Bloop.
Get ready for the next battle.
Damn, this thing lagging crazy already.
Fight.
This nigga was doing 4-4 whatever while I was on the ground. Mashing random ass lagging clear.
Fight.
In the corner, do random shit. God fucking damn, bro. This fucking stupid ass fucking game. Bro, this fucking bitch ass nigga. I don't fucking play Wi-Fi bum ass niggas. That fucking YOLO random ass shit. They losing a bum shit in this game. Fuck no. I ain't playing no bum ass niggas on Wi-Fi ever again.
Round 1.
Fight. You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. What was that? Seriously, why the fuck does that combo?
Shield.
after scrub routing this game. Nigga just woke up, pressed one button, and killed him.
Round four. Fight.
How's my life going? Is good because you could just do anything you want with this fucking scrub ass character. Shit! One simple combo. Very hard combo, right, guys? That combo looks so difficult with King. Oh, that looks like such a difficult combo.
Dude!
for the next battle.
Stream sniper watching her intro. Per usual.
Round one. Fight.
Supposed to do to just everything plus. It's not like the person's good. I'm just stuck. Just can't punish that. Look at that. You can't even punish something that's blatantly punishable. Oh, this game is bullshit, bro. This is like a
fake ass game.
This is not Tekken. Not attacking at all. Shit's a joke. The fuck was I supposed to do? That's why I don't play Victor like that no more. That nigga's ass, bro. You're just optionless in certain things. Like, the nigga did the low move, right? I should be able to just rise and one it. Couldn't do anything. Lost to another fucking garbage ass scrub. Just able to mash out in a game that shouldn't be having anything mash. But that's what they wanted with this trash ass Tekken 8, so.
Yeah. fight.
That's the third time this nigga's done that shit, bro. That's the third time this nigga's did a random wake-up super. The third fucking time. Nigga just does the same fucking combo over and over again. It does a wake up random super on me every fucking round. That's the fourth fucking super this nigga's done. Somebody ban this laughing emoji nigga out of my fucking chat. Fucking bitch ass nigga. You don't deserve to laugh in my fucking chat, you broke bum ass nigga. That nigga did four wake up random supers on me. Fucking garbage ass online Tekken 8. This fucking game is trash. It allows any random YOLO nigga to beat you. The fuck you create a game like this, nigga? I'm not the only one fucking saying it. Pro players are fucking saying it too. You put a skull in my chat? Mods, y'all know what to do with that nigga. The fuck out of my fucking chat.
fight.
You're finished.
I got randomed out again.
Round three.
Not because somebody was good, but you know, I just got randomed out. Combos. It takes no brains to play Zuya in this game. I've done the job. And I lost. Random. A nigga with black rank. Somebody stream sniping as well. Corny combo that anybody could get because you can't drop combos in this game. They made them so simplified. Worst players on the planet. Like, you can't even drop combos in this game. They're so simplified, you can't even drop combos. Shit's fraudulent, bro. Another corny ass game over here. Here we go. It's a stream sniper, too. Anybody could just mash you out in this game. Half my life going off this dude doing nothing. Shut up for the 8 months, thank you.